You know, Christmas was made for the sharing.
Okay, but this is your light though. You need to post this on Instagram.
Okay, work.
Work.
Okay, we're taking
work.
Mask off.
So come on, take it off.
We're getting ice cream for everybody.
I don't know.
There. Do a pose.
Okay.
Okay.
Do what kind of pose?
That one. Yes. That
look
one.
Work.
What are you getting?
Doing a drop every
I got a twist of the chocolate vanilla swirl with sprinkles.
Yeah.
What are you getting?
And, vanilla with sprinkles. I want a tummy ache.
You're so
pretty.
You're
can
pretty.
I get vanilla cone with sprinkles.
Yeah, yeah, don't eat it.
Hater. Hater.
Can I get a small vanilla with sprinkles, please?
Tom Holland?
I don't need yours like that. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hi. Why do I look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Look at my nose. That's okay. Amanda's gonna cover that up. That's atrocious. Amanda.
What is it?
I don't know. Look at that.
Your nose?
Mm-hmm. She's giving Rudolph.
She's got, I didn't.
Ready in 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh.
Sorry. 3, 2, 1.
We are on the second day of the last week.
I'm with Molly May.
Day 2. With Molly.
I need to throw this up.
Are you getting a week in the life last week on set?
Yeah. I have to get ready to do my solo again. I'm with these beans.
Hey!
It's the last. Second last.
We're watching What Would You Do with John Quiñones.
I've never heard of that before.
You've never heard of that?
Okay, I'm leaving because I'm getting bullied. But no, I'm about to go rehearse. Are you
We're
coming?
Working on stuff.
Are you coming?
Oh,
come. We're getting a beaver tail truck.
Food truck.
A food truck for
to come.
Like for everybody on set, or like our wrap gift. So we're getting a food truck, we're getting beaver tails, and we're just doing the logistics.
We're doing it right now.
We're doing it now. So me and Molly are setting it up. She's doing more work than me, but we're setting it up and they're coming tomorrow at like 12:30. Thursday at 12:30, 2:30?
I think so.
What do you think? So I hope everybody loves it. I hope everybody eats it. But
I thought, what? I hope everybody eats it?
Eats it?
Oh,
like
eats
food?
Eats out.
Bye bye. So, I'm gonna go to rehearsal. You're not coming?
Hi.
Please, come.
I'm in the next scene and then I'm done.
I'm in only 3 scenes today.
It's crazy.
It's great, and they're back to back. Scene, set shift, scene, scene. Done.
Scene.
Done.
Today's your last day, all day.
My last day.
You look like a tan in this video.
Well,
you look like it's a good tan.
It matches.
Okay,
as long as it matches.
What? Can I have this?
Of course, I got you.
It's so annoying. Molly and Danny are about to dance, so we're literally sitting here. And then Benjamin.
I just work here.
I hate you.
That's right.
And yeah. Scary. Village. Video village. My fingers hurt.
This one's heavy. It's the new case.
Hey, producer,
season 9, let's go.
My ear looks weird.
Yeah.
In your camera.
Take a picture
on
set and just be like,
you smell so bad. Like mouthwash?
I smell bad?
Like mouthwash.
Just
study
Molly and then you'll actually step in.
We're
establishing
shot. I'm definitely not. Oh, okay.
What's up,
guys? What's up? Oh, my.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Moomacow Vlogs. It's Melody here, Mello, aka Daisy, and we're filming a scene in Studio A.
That's crazy, I said nothing. What's going on?
It's also Heathcliff in the shot, just hanging out. I'm just here to look pretty, I guess. It's fine.
Look pretty? No.
That's what I thought. Yo, tell that to Daisy. Okay?
So, basically, what we're filming right now is Dude is mad. That is the scene.
Dude is mad because Pete comes in.
Because Pete,
my man, comes in and does the choreo A1 on top of his game. And she's a little jealous.
Shut up.
Okay, so she's gonna come over here casually, like she's just gonna get in water and get ready to come back in.
In action.
Then when she sees the pee, she's gonna be here being like, oh. And I'm like, I'm sorry. And then she runs out and you're like, oh, I feel bad. Cool, let's get
it. You just woke up from a nap. On the last day. Like, what?
What?
Why were we doing this before? What? Taking naps all lunch.
I don't know.
No.
Hold it.
Vlog takeover. Okay.
So hip-hop?
I know.
So hip-hop.
Not you are hip-hop.
What about Max, my first hip-hop ever?
Hey, hey, hey! Word.
And?
Turn. Whoa. Okay, I love
that
this.
That was like 1988.
I love that.
Also,
your hair looks so good today. Hey. Okay. Okay.
I practiced this so much.
The snake.
When I was in grade.
What have you done for me?
Oh, oh. Okay.
And, oh, this. This was big when I was in grade 6.
Not mashed potatoes. Oh, 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 oh,
oh. My God. Work. Sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
These are my two faves, Romeo and Amy.
Hi.
I just feel like you've never really been on the vlog. Like, on the vlog. You know what I mean? No? How are we doing?
Okay, today's second last day of the TNS shoot.
Yep.
Emerly killed it this season. Killed it.
Thank you so much.
Best.
Thank
so
you.
Best.
Emerly was the first person that we talked to when we were recruiting new cast, and we told her.
And talking to existing cast.
And we told her that she was going to have an amazing storyline this year.
And she does.
Oh, you guys asked. So they answered. This is the best. So thank you guys, too, for rooting for me. Thank you guys for rooting for me. Hey. We're actually reshooting a scene, so I'm gonna get.
Say this.
Okay, we need you to make a decision.
Yeah, say decision.
They're making fun of me because I have.
Go on, tell them.
Decision work, but under pressure, it's that. On the day.
On the day.
I'll come back with consensus. They'll be like, a 5-year-old doesn't know what consensus means. Yes, it does.
Consensus is asking multiple people.
Yeah, isn't a consensus like, a final decision?
No.
Thesaurus me.
Consensus is asking a group of people and coming.
Okay, so go on to the hurry up, decision. I need.
I'll make my choice in a second.
When I say choice every second. Is there another word for decision?
I'll decide.
Resolution, conclusion, settlement, commitment, resolution. No, that's worse. Determination. Work. So I'm just overall screwed.
Just filming?
Yes.
Shot.
Of course, Ben.
Alpha Mark?
Nice.
Welcome. Charlie Mark? What's that
name? Can Charlie go again?
Charlie Mark?
Guilted.
Yeah!
Quiet, please. After audit is done, stop cheering because Kenzie's gonna go into some lines. Okay, thank you. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, so audit, don't forget this one. No smiley. Okay, but still fierce and save your energy for the second half of the dance.
The winner gets a free piece of pizza.
Okay. And in three. Ooh, I like this. Tilt up. 3, 2, 1, and action.
Wow, you all were amazing.
You're really gonna be okay. And three, because this shit didn't pay. Okay, no smiling on this one, Kenzie. Okay, thanks. Three, two, one, and action.
Wow. You're all amazing. This is gonna be a hard choice, but it has happened. Take a minute and we'll be back. Take a minute and let you know what I choose.
One more time. Okay.
That was amazing. This is not gonna be an easy decision, but it has to be made. Take a minute and I'll be back with my choice.
Okay, then Emma, we took another talking, and then when we were ready.
She actually said decision.
Aww.
Yes!
Just in case anyone was wondering what I wrote during that scene, this, I gave all them corrections. And yeah. Oh, thank you.
Molly.
So, well, I'm not wrapped. I'm here tomorrow. But most of the people are wrapped today. And Boat Rocker got us these cute little gifts. I don't know what's inside of it, though. I'll open it later. What's in it? Well, we last seen we wrapped.
Cried. Emily
I folded.
Cried.
We did a
little speed.
Unboxing.
We're unboxing our little gifts in our dark chamber.
What is
this?
Wait, what?
Leads? What's in it? Oh, is it cake?
I think it's a speaker!
Shut! What are we talking about? It's a speaker!
This is the next
step. This is the next step, season 8. That's crazy. I just bought a speaker! But we were just talking about speakers. Oh, that's so cute. We're just.
It's making me so happy.
I can't believe this. Let's go. I want pizza.
That's with the purple tracksuit!
We didn't even plan this.
We didn't even plan this. Amy, you can't leave yet.
You're not in Toronto, right?
No.
Okay, well,
can you not come back?
Can you not leave
no.
tonight before seeing us?
Yes!
Yes!
He just came for the food, bro.
Yeah, I will literally take a picture of us.
Oh my goodness. And it's pink.
It's the next step.
Look at us. And there's ice cream.
Pizza?
Yes, please.
Yes,
please. They have gluten-free.
Cheese, please.
Justina.
I feel. How do you feel?
Great. I did my first show by myself.
Regular? Thank you. We did that.
Hey.
What'd you get?
Regular?
There's
no way I can't get score cheesecake.
What's available? Oh, did we get all of them?
That looks like a stomach
there's
ball
like,
to
there's
me.
There's like no way I can look at that and not get it. But
we got all of them?
Yeah.
Oh,
we
my.
Oh, that's
yes. What green room? No, I didn't get it.
Thank you.
I got a rose. Come here.
I got the piece on you. Autumn.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I know Autumn's so scared. It is.
Love you guys. Hi, can I get the cocoa vanilla, please?
I'll get the Killu sunrise.
Cinnamon sugar lemon? What are you guys getting? Green.
What do you want? Can I get an avalanche, please?
Good.
It's good. Yeah. I literally just destroyed you. I love you.
Oh, look at this. Your nose is actually perfect, though. Look at the time profile. Look at this.
So we got, I got I the like cocoa fair. Vanilla. Okay, I'm cold. Can we go inside?
Yeah.
Last scene ever.
Last scene of season 8. Fun fact, they actually forgot to put the scene in, so that's why we're here.
It's because they want to end on a great note.
That part. We're the only scene today. So, yeah, we're just going over it. Our life. Oh, we have no BG today, do we?
No.
So we're really just having our own moment, huh?
We're having a moment, it's just intimate.
That's true. Love that. No? So.
It's actually supposed to be in bubble tea.
Oh, it's supposed to be in there?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's why it's outside.
I get it.
But, yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
3, 2, 1, action.
Ready to see a masterpiece? Show me. This is amazing. Thank you. chance to start believing in the new team. I'm scared to go all in, because that means forgetting about the past and losing all expectations of what Atrium's supposed to be, or what people think of Atrium. When we got ranked number 63, I felt like I was lying to myself, that they were right and we weren't really competitors. But I knew deep in my heart that we could be something so great, that we can do it.
I was avoiding making a decision about London because I was scared for the future. Kenzie, we don't have to know what happens next. No one does. You need to be on Atrium. Like, really be on Atrium. You're going to nationals. It doesn't matter where you're ranked. Once you're there, anything can happen.
It's over 10K. Once you're there, anything can happen.
You're going to nationals. It doesn't matter where you're ranked. Once you're there, anything can happen.
To be in the vlog, this is Jay. Slowly creep out. Wow, saving this video forever.
Teeny bit of water.
My shoes were squeaking.
Oh my god.